Windstorm in Odessa, more than 100 trees and massive branches were knocked down. Everything falls on the roadways, electric wires are damaged and cars are crushed. It is better to stay at home if you do not need to go out. And if you leave, then take some spare fuel, do not take children. In the night, the snow removing equipment was working at original roads. More than 1,000 communal workers deal with the consequences of snowfall in Odessa itself. They clean the roads and spread the sand.
Because of the worsening weather conditions, an operational headquarters is working in Odessa. From 3 a.m., all utilities and service workers went out to clear the snow. As of the morning, 137 units of equipment were involved.
Because of the heavy snowfall, forecasters announced the third red level of danger in the region. More than 70 settlements were left without electricity. Since the morning, trucks are prohibited to Odessa. The police counted more than 3,000 road accidents. Patrol police controls the situation at the entrances to the city. At present, more than 150 units of equipment are involved. 19 combined road machines are working on the Odessa-Kyiv highway. In addition, we are expecting 2 more combined road machines from the neighboring region. Schools will be closed, students of the 5th-11th grades are transferred to the distance learning. Rescuers warn of worsening the weather conditions in other areas. In Kirovohrad region, heavy wet snow is also observed. 20 to 30 centimeters of snow fell there. The second level is orange. Significant snowfall and wet snow are expected in Cherkasy, Sumy, Poltava and Chernivtsi regions. Extraordinary snow is likely in Odessa and Mykolaiv regions. The snow cover is forecast at 30 to 40 centimeters. Wind speed is up to 15-30 meters per second. Heavy blizzards, snow drifts, sticking and wet snow. The red level of danger is announced. Meanwhile, the rescuers of Kirovohrad region dragged the lost fishermen ashore. A man sitting in a rubber boat drifted across the water area of the Kremenchuk reservoir on the ice floe. It was turned away from the main part of the frozen surface of the reservoir by a current and was carried half a kilometer away from the coast. Reported by Roman Smoler, Anna Horodentseva, UATV News.